Once, episode 42 of Z, True Long Island Story. I am your host, the internet champion, Long Island Ice Z, Zach Ryder.
Thank you so much. Thanks for signing my petition. Now I'm one step closer to getting a United States title match against Dolph Ziggler. Did you see on SmackDown? I pinned him in a tag match.
I saw.
But John Laurinaitis, he wasn't impressed. He says I have to beat Jack Swagger tonight.
Well, Zach, I have confidence you can beat Jack tonight. Just like you fist-pumped Dolph's face on SmackDown.
Yeah. It's kind of awkward, and there's no denying there's a physical connection between us. I mean, we both know it. So what about after the show? You know, I'll take down your number, and we can go on a date.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I have to wash my hair after the show tonight. But good luck in your match.
Well, what if I... you call me. I'll give you my number. You call me.
I'll call you. Okay?
Woo, woo, woo.
We could all agree that Eve is smoking hot, but she wouldn't give me her phone number? Are you serious, bro?
I'm serious, bro.
No title match for at Zack Ryder, no girl for at M. Chiappetta, and no contract for at it's the Big O. Are you serious, bro?
This past week, the WWE was in Japan, and I finally got my very own Ribera Steakhouse jacket. Take a look. It's sick!
The broski of the week.
The broski of the week? Well, I guess you can call him the showski of the week.
Woo! 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 You know it!
Last week's episode of Z True Long Island Story was one of, if not the most controversial and historic episodes ever. And as a result of last week's episode, John Morrison is no longer with us.
Yeah.
Oh, Bo!
Yeah, who's your favorite wrestler?
John Morrison.
What?
So here I am with my thoughts of you. And this world I've left for me. Stoic faces when I think of you. How I once believed. So now you call me, but you know I won't let you through. I've myself to deceive. So leave the memories alone. I don't want to see the way it is. That's how it used to be.
Have you tried to be a broski, but Mother Nature dealt you a bad blow in the hair growth department?
Well, now Zack Ryder brings you a Ryder revolutionary brand new product that will leave your hair and scalp screaming,
woo, woo, woo. That's right, broskies, it's my new and improved Brogaine.
Just rub on Brogaine twice a day. Brogaine's patented formula and pure prayer will have you once again taking care and spiking your hair.
Zack Ryder's new Brogaine is so amazing, the New York Times calls it so amazing.
Are you serious, bro? What are you waiting for? Don't delay. Get your full head of hair today.
Just call 555-HAIR-BRO. Brogaine has not been FDA approved. Results may vary. If Brogaine doesn't work for you, try wearing a wig or shaving your head altogether.
Well, that's all the time we have for this week. I hope you enjoyed the show. Don't forget to like this video, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, go back and watch all my other episodes, and don't forget to sign my petition so I can take on Dolph Ziggler and fist pump his face. Watch me on WWE Classics On Demand, and like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Buy all this Zack Ryder merchandise on WWEshop.com, and take care. spike your hair. Woo, woo, woo. You know it. What the
later, Marks.